Our victory that day halted the advance of the fascist oppressors. We stopped them, delayed them, which forced them to face the brutal winter to come.
But at what cost? You were always willing to sacrifice so many brave men. Were their lives really so cheap?
I did not have the luxury to agonize over every soldier I sent to die. They understood what was at stake, and their bravery bought us the time we needed to do what was necessary.
We risk freezing to death. Look for fires or structures along our path.
Look at these tracks. Fritz has been this way. There must be a camp nearby.
On our way. On the march.
I can't feel my legs anymore.
There, comrades. We can warm ourselves by that fire. These Germans will not mind.
Da, to march!
Comrades, I think we can all agree we are freezing our balls off out here. But then, so are the fascists. We will take advantage of this weather and drive the Germans out of the area around Moscow. They've pulled back to defensive positions somewhere around here. Scouts are moving into position here. You will rendezvous with them and provide demolition support. We have limited forces, comrades. Stay warm and stay alive.
The orders, comrade. Forward! March!
Snow this deep will slow our advance. We can move much faster on roads and trails.
We will get there. Yes, comrade.
Stay in cover to shield yourself from the wind. It may not keep you warm, but it will keep you alive.
Get it! We waste nothing. Here we go. Move out.
This camp, it must have been left by the advance team. But where are they?
Forward, comrades.
Yes! Ambush! Snipers!
Watch your friends!
The scouts! We're saved!
Let's give them a
You have orders?
thought you might have frozen to death.
Yes?
Not from this little breeze. This cold is nothing.
Check your
Now hurry and warm yourselves. We need to scout the German position.
It's time to march, comrades. We are away.
Hold your fire. We do not want to give our position away.
Do not fire.
I am waiting. Moving out.
You kick that up. Sir, we had to take shelter from the cold, but we are ready to aid your effort. The cold has crippled the German tanks. Explosives can ensure they stay that way.
Comrades.
German outpost is nearby. We can move to cover to camouflage our approach.
We can put up a flare from here to scout out the enemy approach.
The Germans are just ahead. If we move into that cover, we should be in range.
Lighting the air.
Doc.
You have a need.
You want us going where I am needed.
Standing by. I have the target. Target down! They will not know what hit them.
Sniper on the move. Death from the shadows.
They're concentrating on our center!
Dead. Cut them down!
Death from the shadows. In contact with enemy infantry.
Outside. On our way. Check your weapons, comrades.
Dead before they hit the shot.
They attacked like animals!
We are double time! One count for everyone!
Squad is
ordered
dead.
For our brother. Awaiting orders.
I have taken out a squad.
Launch enemy a squad is down.
Awaiting orders! Go, go, go! We will get there.
I am needed.
Wait! Set up in there.
Getting in the structure.
I will snatch
it. Under attack!
Enemy troops!
Watch it! Enemy coming from the roof!
Taking it is one thing. Holding it is another.
They need an MG squad to capture that sector. We'll capture it and hold it with our HMG. Moving!
Outpost is ours.
Excellent! We've put extra squads at your disposal to aid your efforts.
We'll continue our advance. There should be another German depot near here.
Fresh conscripts have arrived.
Engineers, then go.
Comrades, set the explosives.
We can commandeer that half-trap to aid our troops.
Heading for a game of guard. The American guard squad ready.
Eager for action.
You need something?
Yes, comrade. We need that repaired. Quickly.
Ready for your orders.
We have more conscripts at our disposal.
Yes. Getting in the half-track.
Comrade, new orders received.
Flamethrowers have been requisitioned. I cannot...
Troops are dying in the cold.
Cut forward, comrade. Come on, full strike
forward. Guard squad ready.
Standing by. Half-track relocated. Half-track has crew members. Half-track relocated. Half-track will engage. Half-track has crew members. Destination confirmed.
Conscripts have arrived.
Sniper! Find cover! Shoot them down! I am gone from here.
The engineer's ready.
have more conscripts at our disposal.
Move out.
Northeast. But scouts should advance carefully, as by now the Germans surely know we're coming.
Our team ready. Now the enemy will pay.
I am infiltrating.
Red Army, move out. Climb in,
comrades. Let us go, driver.
Get inside.
Oh, we are on the way. Engineers.
Sussy Hui!
Reinforcements approaching our position. Man those mortars! We will bring hell down on them. We must hold the region at any cost.
Move out.
Send up that shoe. Your orders, comrade. Order, crew. As you say, comrade. Moving out.
Repairs are necessary.
Why did you put it this way? It is
location.
There's a German Stuk coming up the river. Now we're fucked!
We can drown it. Quick, barrage the river with the mortars. Break the ice. Sink that fascist tank.
We have lost the mortar group.
Good shot! Sent the bastards to an icy grave. Look at the Germans run! They aren't so tough without their tank!
Use it!
If General Winter helped us at Moscow, it was simply because his hand found more Germans than Russians.
No! It was the courage and sacrifice of the Red Army and the Soviet people that bled and slowed the enemy. Fascists would have been warming themselves in a burning Moscow had we not fought so fiercely before the snows came.